I hope you're all feeling so much better.